So, you're gonna have to explain to me, how's a dead man walk around New York City with no sign of infection?